Alrighty, welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for the fill. We are doing one case of 2016 Black Gold Soccer by Panini. This is a Jersey Palooza three break. So, person pulls the card closest to 99 without going over is going to win a free spot in the Jersey Palooza promo. That is going to be basically going to land you a free jersey. Lots of sick jerseys in that promo. I am Soccer Breakers FC. If interested in joining my breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. All breaks are live on YouTube. Simply search Soccer Breakers FC. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure you click the little subscribe button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check us out on our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers. All right, before we get rolling, we got to do that random that you see on the left-hand side of your screen there. That is a that random right there. 20 spots, 20 winners. Those are the spots. So I'm going to random those 20 names and then match them up to that spot over there. And then we'll go down to select after that. So let's do this 20 spot, 20 winner random. Let's do it. Kolasinac Shimmer sounds like a winner. Hey, that rhymes. Kolasinac Shimmer sounds like a winner. All right, there we go there. We've got Jaime Garcia on top, Douglas Lee on the bottom, 20 names loaded up. After the random, we will cut and paste into that list right there. So good luck. We're going to roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes. Otherwise, we go with it. Eight times. Hard eight. We're going to go eight times. Good luck. Going eight times. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eighth and final. Good luck. Eight. Congrats, Daniel. Wow, that was that last spot, by the way. The fourth spot. Amazing. On eight. Wow, Daniel. Good thing you grabbed that one because your other spot landed in the last spot. So you got first and last. Congrats, Daniel. You got the one spot. Heath, two. Daniel Federer, three. Let me cut and paste these. Sorry. All right. Let me show you guys what you got. Got that last rigged spot. I'm telling you. It's a good thing he grabbed them. Otherwise, that would have been rigged. All right, Daniel, you got Barcelona. Heath, you got USA Men Dortmund. Daniel Federer, you got Argentina Boca Junior. Mariella, you got Germany. Bayern Schalke. Ben, you got England Man U. Vasily, Brazil. Gabriella, Italy. Andreas, Spain. Douglas Lee, France, PSG. Jaime Garcia, you got Juve and Poland. Heath, you got Wales, Virapon, Colombia, Ben, you got Netherlands, Victor Z, Uruguay, Douglas Lee, AC Milan, Harry Hoffman, Belgium, Michael, you got Chile, Brad King, Costa, and Daniel, you got Bosnia. All right, let me print this out. Yeah, that filler was not kind to Michael that time. Although you never know, Chile can do all right. Chile's, I could pull a card number to 99 for Chile. All right, here is number 149. Here is number 149. All right, here are the results of the random again. I'm not going to read them all off, but I'll just show them for the camera. There are your results. And here are the teams that got bought the old-fashioned way. Boss Boss, you got Real Madrid, Adriano, Portugal. Heath, you got USA Ladies and Olympiacos. Stefan, you got Croatia, Nicolas Mosqueda, Mexico. Enrique, you got Atletico combo. Mario, you got Czech combo. Juan, you got Norway combo. Mario Stampfer, Russia, Ukraine. Christian, Ireland combo. Mario Romano, Turkey, Fenerbahce. Harry, you got Austria combo. Gabriella, Inter, Lazio. Luis, Swiss, Basel. Mario Stampfer, Iceland, Albania, and Sporting. Good luck, guys. This is for a spot in Jersey Palooza 3. I think we only got four more left than that. Let me check. Jersey winners. Yep. This is going to give us spot 12. So after this one, we'll just have three more to go. So basically, once we finish the two selects, we'll just have one more to go. I'll figure something out for that last spot. All right, here we go. This also. Put that over there. PSG is separate than Ajax. There we go, guys. Grab your spots and select. That is also a Jersey Palooza break. If we can get that down to a reasonable number, I can do a filler for that one. And hopefully we can get that one filled up. I know, Supa. That was so bad to Bahrain. I can't believe it. That was, that was not good. After 14-0 against Cambodia, they lose. I'm telling you, that's a brutal Asian qualifying so early. They can, you know, they don't turn it around. They could be out. I think you have to win your group to be guaranteed a spot. Second place doesn't guarantee you a spot, but I think only half the second place teams make it, or only a few of the second place teams make it. I forget how many. Yeah, it's pretty tough. Podolski, Patricio, Van Persie, De Gea. /75, bravo. Thailand beat UAE, nice. Wow, that's a big win for them. Was it at home, Supa, at Thailand or? Man, I don't know what's going on with these numbers today. There it is, 59/99. 59, still pretty good. Do you ever go to watch those matches or no? /59, that is our current high number. 2/99, Ibisevic. /53/99. I think the last one was 52, right? No, 59. That's. Damn it. Yeah, so 59. That's the current leader. 59. Wales. Not that it's going to hold up, but for now. Here's Fernando. Wales is 59. Wales is Heath. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Matic, 40/199. Nemeth, Hungary. I gotta lower this a little bit. It's too high. Aaron Ramsey, Wales. Yeah, this is a little bit too high. Wales again. Thomas Müller for Bayern. Behind that, we got 0/0/3/199, Ignacio Abate. AC Milano. Well, that's since 2004. Nice. A man of the match, Mueller. Oh, wow. Check that out. 82/199. Burak Yılmaz. 82. So that's going to be Turkey. Who's got Turkey? Mario Romano. So that's our current leader, Mario Romano. That's our first place. 82. Sorry, Wales, you're out for now. However, 82, still easily beatable. Well, why? Yeah, at least a few hours. Probably not too long, though. All right. Grab your teams and select, guys. Grab your teams and select. Somebody buy Liverpool. Lionel Messi. Thomas Müller. Wayne Rooney. And Thomas Müller again. Team of 35, Stefan de Vrij. I was thinking we could like divide it up into six spots and then each person have Liverpool in one box. 10 of 75, Marcus Berg. One of 75, Bentancur. Twenty of 75, Chiellini. Mario Mandzukic, followed by 12 of 25, Gareth McCulley autograph. Grab your teams in FOTL 18 too, guys. That's another possibility. There's stuff moving in the store, so if we can get that... FOTL 18 moving as well. You never know. Oh, wow. Okay. Somebody bought Liverpool. Yay. Icky. Thanks, brother. Go 18 here. Anyway, 17 is sold out. Lots of teams left in 18. Manuel Neuer. Forty-eight of 60, Robbie Keane. Buenas noches. Yeah, Sean, I know, but he beat me to it. I was just trying to think of ways to get Liverpool sold. Alex Morgan and Daley Blint. All right, we got 23 of 50. Mesut Ozil. Oh, wow. That's our case hit right there, guys. Pretty sure, but that's pretty sick. Three of 10 for Spain. That is nasty. Wow. Match worn material. Look at that. Wow. Match worn nastiness. That is pretty sick. Yeah, it's very hard to hit nice value. Usually the patches in this product are not that nice, but that one's pretty sick. We got Spain in the random, Andreas. Wow. One spot wonder, Andreas. This is very good. Congrats, Andreas, buddy. That is pretty nasty. Three of 10, Xavi Hernandez. Sorry, I got a little later, but I can stay on later. I gotta confess, I was watching the debates. I gotta say, not that interesting, but it was alright. There's too many people, and you got 12 people sitting up there on stage. It's kind of. Yeah, a few months earlier, that's right. All right, we got Griezmann. Lauri Kana. Hawidis. Gudmundsson. Twenty-five of 99, Thiago Silva. Yeah, and it's just, it's very hard to. I mean, you got 75 seconds to talk, and I mean, how much can you say in 7? It's just, I don't know. It's kind of the whole. I mean, the debates, when you get to the end and it's like, the Republican and Democratic nominee, then it's kind of interesting. But right now it's kind of 65 of 99, De Bruyne. Or even when they're down to like the last two. Oh, you're welcome. Congrats. Twenty-three of 99, McGovern. It's kind of rough. It's kind of a popularity contest for the most part. It's just, I mean, that's what all elections are, but. Whoa! 97 of 99, Kayer, Fenerbahce, Turkey. Wow, I think Turkey replaced Turkey. Is that what it was? Turkey Fenerbahce. So, Mario, all you did was you just replaced the number 82 with a pretty unbeatable number, 97. Yeah, especially the little guys, you know, the 2% guys are all trying to cause some ruckus. 97 of 99. I mean, I like the fact that they give everybody a chance, but realistically, Lionel Messi. Sixteen of 199, Miguel Layún. Mexico, viva Mexico. Andreas Iniesta. Wow. Talk about one team killing it. 16 of 25, Isco for Spain. Andreas, congrats. They gave your, which state are you from? Are you from my state or what? Baggio, Italy. Oh, so you're not Cal. Oh, Minnesota. Okay, that's right. I remember. 54 of 199. I don't know. She's just way too boring for my taste. She's not. I mean, she's super nice. I mean, there's nothing wrong with. She's a very. Seems like a very nice lady, but I just can't see her. Fifty-four of 199, Miguel Layun. Don't know. You need someone going up against Trump that can dish it out, and she doesn't seem like the kind of person that could dish it out. Dele Alli, England. She's just too nice. Cavani, 41 of 49. PSG. Oh, except to her staff, is she mean or what? Maybe she's not. She just seems nice. Talk about it like this is going to be the nastiest election ever, though. Not the last one was bad. This one's going to be. Stepanenko, not the Democratic prime. I'm talking about the actual election. Stepanenko. Bonucci. Oh, really? Yeah, that's pretty. I don't, honestly, I don't really know anything about her. Harnik, Austria. Don't know who the other one was. She was pretty cute though, the Hawaiian lady. I was like, damn, she's not a bad, she's way too good looking to be the president. Keita Balde Diao. SS Lazio. She was what, like 36 years old or something? Bjarnsson, 19 of 75. 71 of 75, Kier. Twenty-two of 35, De Gea. All right, and here we go. Musacchio, 44 of 99, Villarreal. Iniesta, Muslera, 166 of 199, Gareth Bale, Antonioni. 31 of 99, Antonioni. Arturo Vidal, 17 of 25, Raul Jimenez. And our last one, Dele Alli, 33 of 50, followed by Martin Skrtel. Yeah, we're going to do first off the line right after this. All right, so that means our winner, winner, chicken dinner. So many non-Barca, Barca cards. Yeah, sorry, man. 33 of 50, Dele Alli. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Simon Kier, 97 of 99, Fenerbahce. Turkey Fenerbahce was Mario Romano. Is that his second? No, that's actually his first. We had Mario Stampfer in there already, but not Mario Romano. There are our winners. So congrats. I think Heath is the only two-time winner we got in there. Yeah, Heath is our only two-time winner so far. All right, recap time. Recap time. Cards numbered to 99. Musacchio, De Bruyne, Silva, McGovern, Ben Davies, Fernandão, and Ibisevic. Number to 75. Kier, that was the winner for the other one. Bjarnsson, Chiellini, Bentancur, Berg, and Bravo. Number to 35, we've got De Gea. And De Vrij. De Gea is Manchester United. De Vrij is Lazio. Gold stars, we had Dele Alli to 50 and Mesut Ozil to 50. Autographs, Skrtel, Muslera, Layún again. Those were both to 199. Ilmaz, Daily Blint, to 60. Robbie Keane, Ireland. McCulley to 25 for Northern Ireland. Abate, Aaron Ramsey, Matic, to 99. Antonioni to 25. Raul Jimenez. He's the Wolves guy, right? Isn't he the one that's now on the Wolves, I think. All right, then we had Edison Cavani to 49, PSG. And then Spain killed it first to 25, Isco. And then to 10, 3 of 10, match worn, nasty patch, Xavi Hernandez. That is pretty sick. And it is match worn material. Nasty, nasty, nasty. And last but not least, our big winner, Fenerbahce, 97 of 99, Mario Romano. Mario Romano, congrats, Mario. You are the big winner, winner, chicken dinner. All right, let me clear off this break here and let's get the other one going.